Well, I enjoy wine with a meal. But, I mean, obviously I'll go and have a coffee before I went anywhere near the car.
No, I can overdrink probably more than most. But I don't overdo it. After all, you don't know how much other people have had, do you?
I drive a lot in my work, so I only drink up to my limit and no more.
I don't need a breathalyzer, I've got Jax. If she thinks I've had too much, then she takes the keys. And that's that.